Hello. Here is our similarity problem, which we have solved. The question goes, the two triangles are right angled and they are similar. So we have to know two things. One, they are similar. Two, they are right angled. Find the values of P, X, and Y. Now, to start with, we can find the value of P using Pythagoras. That is, the sides which are meeting the right angles, we shall call them A, B. And the hypotenuse, we shall give it C. Now, the formula is A square plus B square gives us C square. That is, 3 square plus 4 square gives us P squares. 9 plus 16 gives us P square. 25 gives us P square. When you find the square root, it will give us 5. Now, we know that P is 5. In order for us to be able to find X and Y, we shall use similarity. That is proportion. Right? Side A will always be proportion to the side A of a smaller shape. Side B of the bigger shape will always be proportional to side B. And C is proportion side C. Now, these proportion sides, they will always be equal. Now, you go back to the question. The bigger shape, we give it a bigger letter. The smaller shape, we give it a smaller letter. The side where we have A is the same side with the A. Why? Because these are corresponding and they're parallel sides. And the big side here will be B and C. If our big A is X, and our small A is 3, then today our big B will be 6, and our small B will be 4. And finally, our big C is Y, and our small C is P. But, we already know the value of P. We shall replace the value of P. Now, we shall be having X over 3 is equal to 6 over 4 equal to Y over 5, because P, we already obtained 5. After that, we shall just take pairs. X over 3 pair up with 6 over 4, and again, 6 over 4 pair up with Y over 5. Cross multiply. X will be 6 times 3 over 4. Y will be 6 times 5 over 4. Giving us 18 over 4. Hence, X is by 4. We shall get 4. 2 over 4, and for Y, it will be 30 over 4, which will give us 7, 2 over 4, and this will be our answer. However, we can simplify this to 4 and a half and 7 and a half. Hence, we shall obtain the value of X as 4.5 and the value of Y as 7.5. Thank you for watching. If you like, if you enjoy the discussion, you can subscribe for more videos. My name is Ishengoma.